God allowed the invisible world to interfere with the visible world.
My goodness.
Oh, I love that. I got excited right there that God showed up. Somebody say, He shows up right on time. You hear me say that often. He shows up right on time. Right on time. In His greatest fear, while 400 are coming against Him, God says, My host has come, has touched down. My goodness. Just as I'm talking about touch down. See, I was just like that, touch down, and it fall quickly. Just like that, God could touch down. God could show up. And along with God, while Jacob sent his guy over to the other side, he was a wealthy man, a rich man. So Jacob is not like him. But Jacob is in a stage and a season of his life where he's fearing for his own life. He has accumulated wealth. 14 years, Laban and his son were hostile against him. They said, You have to separate from us. Because the land, they cannot bear all of us. Because the Bible says about this Jacob, everything Jacob touched was blessed. Labor could handle it. How many of you, sometimes folks can handle it because you're blessed. Everything the man touched was blessed. Whatever your hand finds to do this season, God says, I'm going to put the blessing on it. Somebody say, bless me. Yeah, bless me, God. Bless me, God. Because whatever you touch becomes a blessing. For there, where there was unity, God commanded the blessing. The anointing begins to flow in his life. So along with God, crossed them over. And one of the things that he did, and I want you to see the way Esau handled this battle was a little bit carnal. Because tonight we're getting rid of carnality and crossing over into spirituality. The Bible says Jacob was a wealthy man, so hear what he did. He sent presents or gifts over to Esau. In other words, he's trying to bribe Esau. But the last conversation they had 20 years ago was Esau is coming to kill him. So he decided every way to trick his way out because he was known for being a trickster. So while he's blessed by God, he said, let me see if I can send him some goods. And let me see if I can appease him. Let me see if I can just silence him a bit. So when he comes, he'll have mercy upon my life. But it wasn't the presence. But the presence of Almighty God. He was sending gifts, but an encounter changes his life. I don't know what you're running from, but God says, you tried long enough to appease it on your strength. You tried long enough, you've been hiding it. They've been at peace for a while, but ever so often, it comes back to get you. And God says, let me fight it for you. So he tried everything. Now this is a big lad we're talking about here. Picture a leopard James, picture a stone cold. He's a big lad. But the hunters. And Esau has made a declaration, I'm coming with 400. My. It sounds like a little war. It sounds like a little WWE there, Brother Sawa. It sounds like this man is coming for what? Here's where it gets really nice for me. The Bible says, alone with God. Somebody say, alone with God. Somebody has such a pass for me. She's real good. Go fast, sir. Jerry, you need to assist her now. She's full. Ah, Shah Toro Mose. Raise up. Eke Toro Mose. Don't worry, I'm coming. Rakatai de Mose. I don't know what's fighting you for such a long time. Where you can't tie up our body. Father, in the name of Jesus, stretch forth your hand right now. In the name of Jesus, raise her up, God. Raise her up, God. In the name of Jesus, strengthen. Let the word of Christ, God, deliver this mother in the mighty name of Jesus. Satan got defeated tonight. We cast you out. We say peace into that home in the name of Jesus. Every familiar demon, every familiar spirit, we cast you out now in the name of Jesus. Huh? the Ruach of God breathe upon. Breathe upon our God. Breathe upon the peace of God. The peace that surpasses all human understanding, God. Hey! We still can know this tonight. You will not get this one tonight. In the name of Jesus. Hey, come on. Somebody give God a little praise. Let's thank Him that God is delivering us. That God will take us over. In the name of Jesus. Oh. I tell you, sometimes the past is trying to catch up with you. Says he was alone with God. Verse 24. And Jacob was left alone. And he wrestled